the two fingers, that Rani the witch cometh. Drend thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal. Than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Fellow as war council. My purpose is I've served Lady Rani for as long. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well. Lady Rani has departed
along the dark.
Now Lady Rani, I pray that you Lady Rani
along the
now Lady Rani is in I pray that
thou now be not alive. I
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Deathwing. Feed. Thank you. Thank you. I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Tree, you shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Goodbye.
Greetings. Oh, what very well. That heresy is all thing.
Take a look around. Don't worry. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before. Which is why I need your help persuading Matt. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
Honey, lay out your arms. As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god, to slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.